a postcard for Nepal. Friends, the folks in Nepal, wow, they're still in a suffering way. The optimism of the folks I find incredibly inspiring. And, well, I haven't the means to be rebuilding villages and roads myself, nor providing medical care, though I have huge admiration for the people who are performing those duties. But I do have the ability to raise a little bit of awareness by sharing this message with you folks and hoping that you can send positive vibrations to the Gandhi's people of Nepal through this tumultuous time. Keep in mind that this disaster, relative to their GDP and their income and all that kind of stuff, has been absolutely devastating. And the, anyway, I'm not going to get into all politics. So here's what I'm going to do. I've made up a little batch of postcards. And they're just, you know, photos on paper, photos of my art. And there's some different series. There's some from Europe, some sketches. Oh, here's another trip to Europe, and I do some watercolors, gravelly beach. There's some of my static montages, like from Belize and Amsterdam, some Volkswagens. And anyway, little handicrafty thing. But there's something about on May 25th, there's some federal matching thing that stops. And I'm not sure, and it's been a little disheartening for me to see all the tumult about where donations go and how the money is being spent. But Dig, if you put a little comment on one of these things saying, this is what I did to help Nepal, and then send me your postal address, I will send you a postcard. Right? This is kind of like an honor system, so just tell me what you've done. Hopefully it's something more substantial than... Well, you know, I know you're not like that, right? So I have a few ideas. You know, I've been trying to raise awareness for GOM Powers Rebuild with the Sun campaign. My friends over at Gurkha Himalayan Kitchen, just over yonder, are doing their dinners. But there's a million things to do to help. But I'll leave it to the people who are a little bit more in touch with where the money's going to drop some comments, give some ideas. All I want from you is to keep spreading the word, raise awareness, and let me know what you did, and I will send you one of these postcards. I will say that I don't know whether it's representative of the Postal Service or my handwriting, but sometimes they don't arrive, sometimes they drive mangled, sometimes it takes 6 months. Sometimes, honestly, I forget, but in this case, I'll be really, like, super diligent. In fact, if someone wants to be, like, my admin assistant on this project, I got, like, 20 of them here or something like that. So do something before May 25th to help Nepal. I'll send you a postcard. That's as sophisticated as I got. Hashtag Nepal Post.